Hey guys, it's Deanna. Tonight I'm going to be filming a nightly skincare routine video. And I don't know if this happens to anyone else, but I literally like just laid in bed, got Ryan's monitor going, he's sound asleep, and I'm like, I do not want to get up and go wash my face and do my whole routine, but I'm gonna do it because I'm gonna show you guys here. So let's do this together, guys. Oh, this struggle is real. Don't mind my messy bedroom, guys. We're going into the bathroom. My bathroom's probably messy too. There's probably just crap everywhere. First things first, I always take all my makeup off with a simple wipe. I love these. I honestly keep these by my bedside, and some nights when I'm too lazy, I just take my makeup off with a makeup wipe. Don't hate on me. I'm sure lots of people are going to yell at me. But anyway, this is what I do. First, I take my makeup off. Weirdly, and I don't know if you guys are like this, but moms out there, I feel like one thing that I could leave on my face are my brows. So I don't make an actual effort to take my brows off at night because I think of it this way. In the morning when I wake up, and if I don't have time to do my makeup with Ryan, I just at least have my brows done. And I don't feel like that's like gross, but if you think so, I'm sorry. But yeah, I always leave my brows on. I mean, obviously they like will naturally come off, but I like to just leave them on there. But yeah, so I don't have a ton of makeup on, like I said, right now. But yeah, first I'll do this with the wipe, and then next I'm going to cleanse. Next, I cleanse my face with the SkinCeuticals Purifying Gel Cleanser. This one is like my holy grail. I've been using it forever. And I use this little brush. This is a Star Factor brush from Sugar Rush. And I just put a squirt on the smooth side. This brush is honestly amazing. I love it. And then after I apply this, it doesn't get super like foamy or anything. But once I apply this, I then use the other side and just exfoliate my skin with the other side of this brush. So now I'm done with that. And then I'm just kind of exfoliating, getting my skin prepped for everything else I'm about to put on it. All right, next I'm going to use this Peter Thomas Roth 24 karat gold mask. This is just a hydrating mask. You only have to leave it on for like 5 to 10 minutes and do this like 2 to 3 times a week. I think it just seems really luxurious when I'm putting on a 24 karat gold mask personally. And it really just, like I said, hydrates my skin. So this is an anti-aging treatment. It's actually infused with 24 karat gold. And yeah, it's just going to help lift and firm your skin and just diminish the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles. And I'm all about that these days. Next, I'm taking the Tarte C Brighter Eye Treatment. And this is just going to help those bags under my eyes and any darkness. And I love this eye cream. I actually like to use my fingertip because that helps if you're pulling at your skin underneath, it's just going to further damage it and create more fine lines under there. To hydrate, I'm taking the Tarte Baba Balm. I love this applicator. You just squeeze some and it comes out like the perfect amount and then just dispense all over your face. Next, I use the A313 pomade, and I got this on Amazon for $15. And when I tell you it is so strong, it's like, beware of how strong it is. And I think if you don't use it correctly, it can actually go bad. It's a retinol cream, so don't overuse it. It will dry out your skin, it will irritate it. Just make sure you're using it correctly. You also wanna make sure you have a completely dry face, because if you have a little bit of water still on your skin, the vitamin A will react with the water and cause your skin to be a little bit more irritated as well. All you need is a pea-sized amount for all over your face. Like I said, it's really, really strong. I like to just keep it concentrated on my forehead. Do not put it super close to your eyes because this will migrate and you don't want it going in your eyes. Like I said, you might see some flaking, some dryness. That's actually normal with a retinol cream, but just don't use it every single night. I've made that mistake before. But yeah, I love this product. I think it really, really works and it really helps your skin look plumper and reduces the appearance of your fine lines and wrinkles. Also, if you have little kiddos, I like to make sure that I have this off of my face in the morning when Ryan wakes up, because I do not want any of this transferring onto his really, really sensitive skin. I make sure I wash my hands right after I apply it. And then when I go to bed at night, I make sure that in the morning, like I said, I take it off before I go in and get him, because I don't want this touching his skin at all. And then lastly, I use the Awake Lip Therapy Lip Mask. And I don't only use this at night, I use it all day long. I keep it in my diaper bag, And when I wake up in the morning, my lips still feel this hydrated. I love it so much. And yeah, you can use it all day long, not just at night. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys wanna see next. And let me know what your nightly skincare routine looks like. If you're like me on most nights and just use a makeup wipe, let me know, and let me know I'm not alone. But until next time, I will see you guys later. Bye.
Real life, this is what our bathroom looks like when we have a ring light in it. And Mark is always thrilled.
Mark is always like, why do you have camera equipment in the bathroom? What videos are you making in the bathroom? And I'm like, duh, a skincare video. It's not like I'm filming myself in the shower. Yeah. So it's like 8 o'clock and I still haven't eaten dinner yet. Surprise, surprise. So yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.